was not an easy one. He was suffering from many illnesses, including his growing deafness, and also faced many financial troubles. It should be noted that his best compositions were written in the last 15 years of his life, when he was already deaf. But he didn't let that come in the way of his destiny. This is an exceptional lesson to be learned from this maestro, turning one disability to their biggest strength. Let's hear the first movement of Piano Sonate, Opus 27-2, Mondschein by Prajakta.
Thank you.